The worst team in college baseball is shocking everyone. Tulane has an absolute garbage baseball team. Their record is 19-40. How do you suck that bad? Their pitching is terrible with a team ERA of 7, yet they somehow won their conference tournament and snuck their way into the NCAA tournament. Are you telling me that Tulane is about to win the College World Series?